There is no love lost, by the way, even on Christmas Day between these clubs. The last time they met, they had a fight. It was Sidney Green of the Knicks in the dark uniforms, Isiah Thomas of the Pistons, and then everyone got involved. The bench clearing brawl, there were fines all over the place, and the Knicks have not beaten the Pistons in 11 times. What about the Knicks story? They are struggling right now and rebuilding.